morning, Maple Shade, and welcome to Thursday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Thursday, June 7th, and it is a B-Day. We've got a few announcements for you and your lunch. That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
First up, here are your club and activity announcements.
The junior high yearbook delivery is delayed. There was an issue at the printing plant and the order has to be redone. The yearbook will be in before the end of the school year. Please check your school email for updates. Yearbooks will be available for purchase at school for $35 during the distribution event. Please see Ms. DeLuzio in the library for details.
Anyone who is interested in playing a fall sport, your registration is now open online at mshsathletics.org. Make sure you check the list outside of the cafeteria to find out if you need to take the impact test.
If you need to take the impact test, there's only one more testing date today.
And if you checked out a library book, they are due back before Wednesday, June 13th.
Wondering what the cafeteria is in store for us today? Here's Roy with today's menu.
Thanks, guys. Today we have crispy chicken drumstick with mac and cheese, corn dog nuggets, cheeseburger, pepperoni pizza with a side of broccoli, veggie grab bag, fresh cupped or juiced fruit, and your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Roy.
Time now for today's segment. Since tomorrow will be our last official news day and we are getting down to our last days of school, we asked you if you knew how many days of school were left. Let's see how many people knew the answer.
So the official answer is that there are 10 days of school left after today.
Well, unfortunately, that's all the announcements we have for you today.
From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a tremendous Thursday.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.